the barn anyway.
I ain't never seen such a worker. He damn near killed his partner, Buck and Bud.
There were cigarettes on the table. They was free.
I ain't gonna have nothing to do with you. George told me I ain't to talk to you or nothing.
Zahn took him in when he was a baby, raised him up. When she died, then he just kind of stayed around with me out working.
You boys show up Friday noon. You gotta work a day and a half, no matter how you figure it.
We're gonna stick around a while. Me and Lenny's rolling up a stake.
All in 1 month. George got the land all picked out already.
And get the hell out of here.
You let her hang around the bunkhouses. Pretty soon you're gonna have something on your hands.
We gonna go away. Far away from here.
I don't care if you are the best boxer in the country. If you come after me, I'll kick your goddamn head in.
Glove full of Vaseline.
Yeah.
If I ever get any pieces when you're asleep.
Where'd you get them bruises on your face?
Pop! I come to see my pop.
Oh, that's nice.
Okay, now be careful now. Don't mess it up.
Now, we're just sitting here talking. Ain't no harm in that.
I got as much right to talk to anybody as I want.
Why, you? We ain't gonna get canned, are we? Curly's old man ain't gonna can us.
I don't know.
Nick, don't! I don't want you to do that. You're gonna get me in trouble just like George says you will.
I worked a lot of weeks, and I don't remember none of those weeks. But that night, almost 20 years ago, I remember that.
Ah, Jesus Christ!